Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are safe and happy at home. Today we are going to start our chapter number 5, that is about on MS Paint. So in this video I will tell you some of the options with their practical of MS Paint and how you can start MS Paint. What is the use of MS Paint? Do you know what is the use of MS Paint? Yes, MS Paint is used to make your drawing, to make your desktop attractive. So you can paint, you can drawing, you can computer, MS Paint is used. Now I am telling you how to start MS Paint on your computer. First, as you know, you have to turn on or switch on your computer. Go to start button. Yes, start button is at the bottom of, in the taskbar it is located. Start button. Go to all programs. Okay. After all programs, click on accessories. After accessories, you will find a list of different tools. In that, paint is there. You have to click on paint. Now we are going to start MS Paint, so you have to click on start button, go to all program, go to accessories and go to paint. Yes, here is paint, so click on it. This type of atmosphere will appear. Top of the screen is title bar where minimize, maximize and close button is there. Minimize I have pressed and that is comes in a desktop, and maximize and restore button is used to resize our screen, and close button we will discuss later. Close button generally used to close the file. Okay, there are different two tabs are there, home and view, and many options and groups are there to make our drawing. First I am telling you how to draw shapes, different shapes. Just click on shape and drag it, because by default pencil is present here. You can pick the color, any of the color from the color plate, and just draw shape. If you want to fill, use fill tool and color, use it. Okay, which color you want to draw, pick it and use fill tool. Now to write text, text box is there near the fill tool. Click on text box, select the area where you want to type the text and start writing the text. So, I have selected the area text. Select the text, you can change the size of text. You can set the size, you can change its color. So that I have taken 32 and B for bold, I for italic, U for underline. You can select the font style, different fonts are there. Look at the screen, the changes are going here. So you can select any of the font, whatever you desire. Just click on it. And B for bold, now look the effect of bold, italic and underline. And near underline a strike through is there, which will represent a cut between the alphabets or string. Okay, so that is the way to format the text also. Now select tool, the spice default select tool is there, rectangle select tool. Just click on it, select the area whatever you want to select, and I have cut it so that you can see the selected area. Okay, I have selected the area from the arrow also, and I have cut it by pressing delete key from the keyboard. Look, that is the delete key which I have pressed from keyboard to cut that area. That area is deleted. That is the rectangular selection. A drop down button is there in which two types of selection is there. One is freehand selection and the other one is rectangle selection. So you can select the area according to your requirement, and I have just deleted it so that you can see according to my drawn requirement it's selected. Okay, so that is the selected area. Now I have selected all, control or A and deleted. Again I am making some shapes with the different colors. Circle I have drawn. Now I have picked, that is the pencil tool which is used to draw any of the object. Look, look I have made lips of that I have made circle for the eyes I am using here pencil tool so select the tool pencil tool after that pick the color and draw it with the help of mouse by dragging the mouse okay I have made a drawing now dear students you can change the width of pencil also select the pencil here at the right side different size of width of lines are there just pick it and drag the different width of your pencil so you can draw it after that okay so different width is there that is eraser you can select it and erase whatever you have drawn or draw in your MS Paint file you can use the eraser to erase the file now I am telling you how to rotate your image just select the image by select tool go to rotate option and rotate 90 degree rotate 180 degree rotate right 90 degree some options are there just click it and see the effect okay so different effects are there to see now my smiley face has got reverse now how you can copy the object just select the drawing here copy is there just you make copy and drag it where you want to paste it cut option copy option and paste option is there in that column at the home tab so you can copy it how many copies you want to do you just copy it you can copy it it's time to save work so I have to go to save option in home tab write the name here before writing the name you have to see the location at this time I am on desktop I am saving my work on desktop so but I can save my work in other drives and any so I am saving at this time my work in download my pictures I am saving it on desktop so I have selected pictures from here and I am saving this work with a name okay now my work has saved I hope you have enjoyed this video you have learned more things about paint now you have to practice and read chapter number 5 it's your homework for today thank you